The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Me either.
Well, we've got Baron Corbin inside the ropes, and that pretty much guarantees a
very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point, right, Ken?
Yeah, this guy's got too much energy left in him.
You don't see that move every day. Night-night time. Here's the sleeper.
Oh, boy. Oh. I'm yawning. It's getting a little sleepy in here. Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
Even eight.
Rope. No, exit. Right in the mouth. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
First time for everything, I guess.
Man, somebody's going to be sore in the morning.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Ow, that hurt.
Look at this. This could be it.
Standing moonsault.
Oh, man, that was impressive. The toll from this match is really starting to show. Time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He's looking to keep him grounded here.
Wow!
Now this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far. The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
And again, the mind games are played.
Baron Corbin in a bad way, guy. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two.
And that was a costly misstep.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Whoa, don't get up.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. I think he's through playing around. Oh, lights out. Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that. At this stage of the match,
he got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Aldo Cruz.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time. You know, without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster.